All right, let's create a deal for all contacts who click the link in our welcome email. This way, all new contacts who encounter this new step we're adding will have a deal created for them. Just to note, any contacts who already went down this yes path will not have a deal created for them because they already ended the automation. Now, from your welcome automation we created in an earlier video, we're going to click the node under Clicked CTA in Welcome Email Tag Action. The Add New Action modal will open. Click CRM, then select Add Deal. The Add a Deal modal will open. Here, you will want to create a title for the deal that will be created for each contact that encounters this automation action. We recommend making the title short and descriptive. You can also insert a personalization tag into the deal title by clicking the personalization icon and selecting the field that should be displayed. For example, you can create a deal that includes a contact's first name in the deal title if you're collecting that information. Next, you'll need to add a value to the deal. Again, all deals are required to have a value. Then you'll select a currency for these deals. We're going to stick with USD. Next, you'll select the pipeline that the deal should go into, as well as the stage. We're going to use the same pipeline we created earlier and move them into the stage to contact. That is the first stage in our pipeline. Now remember, a pipeline is the defined set of stages for your sales process, and stages in a pipeline represent the steps included in your sales process. Lastly, the deal owner. Since we selected round robin for this pipeline, we're going to select auto for owner. That way, all deals will be automatically assigned to the user we selected when we created the pipeline. However, if you want all deals here to go to a specific user, you can choose them now. When finished, click save. Now, every contact that encounters this step will have a deal created for them that uses the information you supplied. That's it for me, everyone. Have a good one.